Hey, I hope everybody's having a good day and staying safe out there. I figure this is a good place, Annie, to start this. I'm a truck driver, and I got a layover in Albuquerque, New Mexico. So I got a hold of my friend. He told me to come out to Elephant Butte, New Mexico. Beautiful out there. And he took me out on some new trail that they cut, which was pretty awesome. Right now I'm stuck in California in a snowstorm. Been sitting here for 2 hours, so I figured, heck, might as well just go ahead and do this. Anyway, this place is kind of hidden, or is really hidden, and not very many people have done it so far. He just opened it up this year. I think it's going to be invite only. I'm not real sure. I got a couple buddies and me from Texas that are going to come back up here and do it. But it's a pretty awesome trail, man. Up waterfalls, big rocks. So instead of sitting here looking at my pretty face, I'll shut the hell up. And let's get to the action and show you what's going on in Elephant Butte, New Mexico. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like, and leave me a comment, whatever. Tell me what you think about this trail. Sell mine? What do you mean? It's still mine?
Link's about to slide off that rock.
Telling them, you don't need to go to the wolf case. He goes, this is nothing. If you hit those purple trails, it's, whew, it's crazy. It's so beautiful. Yeah, there's so much shade out there and trees and K2. They're right next door to each other. Yeah. Both great. I know both of the people that own each one, but I don't know. Wolf Caves is open every weekend. K2 is only open every other month. So.
Mickey.